we are. What is this, our first annual Bivitch camp at?
I have a gay makeup on.
Oh, good.
Don't I look gorgeous?
Oh, I don't know. Let me get a close up. Hi, John. Okay, I want to go down and videotape some people. Hey, how you doing, Danny boy? And the famous turkey.
Eclipse!
Okay, I'm going to go down and film the old tubing. That's what I like to see.
Okay, your job's coming.
Okay, that's what I like to see.
And you can just back this baby right beside the motorhome there. You throw out that wood.
Yeah, somewhere.
I'm
look at the girls working together. That's right.
At least I don't have Quiznos.
It's just the time. I don't ever have to do this again. Well, you guys are doing a good job.
There's no stakes for this.
Well, see, you guys know what you're doing.
Of course, we set up our own tent.
Don't rip it!
It's I'm farting. Not...
Too bad we didn't bring the whoopee cushion.
Okay,
keep going.
Well, are you supervising, April?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, that something
got it. Let's
try and pull up the.
Is he like Jason the Argonaut? Instead of the lady on the front of the boat. And don't horse around, he doesn't have his life jacket on.
He doesn't have his ready to float anyways. This is Grandpa can float.
This is
Whatever you do, do not fall in, okay?
Look,
horse around.
Ow! You shouldn't have grabbed this thing like you did.
What
okay,
this?
Go.
Is this a fishing pole?
It's...
Okay.
No, it's not, but don't do that is right.
Moves it.
Michael.
What'd I do?
Don't do that.
Grab the white thing.
Oh, what is it?
Salamander.
It's an antenna.
Get that salamander.
Hey, Tony, wave.
Hey,
Dad, wave.
Hey, we got a high dive area.
Right over yonder.
Yeah, this is pretty nice.
Who wants to swim across with me?
It's gorgeous.
I will later.
Just gorgeous.
Oh, crap.
You're rather right.
Right in front of you, under that stick. Under the stick. Yes, that one. That one. Get it.
Oh, there you go.
Get it!
Why don't you jump out here and help, John?
Because I'm scared of water.
Hey,
you're
scared of water.
Hey, you can't come in. You're scared of water.
There it is!
Where are they?
Here.
Hey,
all
man.
Right, here. Wait a minute. We'll be back.
There's a waterfall. Hey, what's this knife we get here?
It's right there on the ground. Though.
There's some fish.
Oh, and there's a frog and a turtle.
John, you should have let me film that.
I know. That was one of the
lifetime. I know.
Hey, get back here, phone!
What happened?
Hey, do you think these guys all want to go out on the boat?
Yeah, I think
huh?
Okay, well, come here.
I think
I like
are...
the anchor in the front.
Yeah.
That's good. You can.
Hey, who's rocking the boat?
Don't bring it over closer.
Make sure, Grandpa.
Our oldest little girls are growing up, aren't they?
Yes, your husband was snoring on the front of the boat. He fell asleep up there.
Look at him. I didn't look at him. Is he sleeping?
That way, I'm done. Can I have that one in your left?
Whoops. Wait a minute. He doesn't know how to swim. Okay.
Well, what happens if you don't reach him? He's gonna have to swim to it.
Wow. He swims underwater.
Oh, nice butt. Yeah, nice butt.
You're gonna run it over!
Okay, put him in.
Yeah. Bye. Bye. They're going to go all the way out there.
I know. They're going to do it all the way down there. That way we can't see.
Well, out of that channel, I think it's the best place to do it.
In the film, man.
Yeah.
Film at 11.
He's there.
I'll get it on film this time. Right? Stick your foot in the water.
Remember when we walked to the bridge? I thought you were going to hit Nicole in the head.
Look!
I'm turning my back.
Leave it to you guys to be back here pigging out.
It's missing xanthan gum, war gum, citric acid, and...
Grandpa! He's looking for his pop or something. In control.
Eat a pie with that.
Put a pie out.
Okay, wait.
Somebody just let it sit there.
Okay, look out. Let me get the cookies and the dessert and stuff.
Okay, let's go for it.
Well, where's the candles?
Right here. They're over here.
Wait, gotta light the candles.
Oh, I gotta light the candles.
Hey, she's a teenager now. Ooh, how do you like the name?
12-teen?
She's no longer a preteen. She's a post-teen.
A real teen.
A real teen.
She's my adolescent. She's 12, 13. 12-teen.
I'm gonna have you get us some bag ice too.
Hey, I want you to talk into the camera, Doug, and tell me about your tubing expedition.
It's fine. It was fine.
Did you go hydroplaning across the water?
Yeah, after a bad start, but after that, I went.
Yeah, and then how about you, Mr. Surfer California man?
He tried to get air all the time. All I knew was I was holding on. I didn't know there was anything else under me. He wanted to
and,
see
and,
if he
and it was really intense, and, you know, the waves were just, you know, like, give about an 8.
The waves are really bodacious. David wanted to see if he could skip like a rock, and he did pretty good.
Okay, wait, let me get this on film.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
You're terrible.
I am.
Sing.
I just got it started.
Happy birthday to you.
Trip.
Please no.
All right.
Is that a sponge there?
Ooh, wasn't that neat?
Were you even here for it?
Yeah, I was here.
Well, hey, did you go tubing?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
The roach bait.
Michael, where's my? Where's
somehow
my...
I can't picture you in a tube.
Grandma.
Mine is there.
Hey, how come you gave her $40?
Hey, Uncle Pat. Did they even call you uncle just to be nice because you were, like, giving them personalized boat tours all day long? Aren't you having a cookie? Are you having a good time?
Yes.
Just out there driving your boat back and forth, back and forth, back and forth?
Hey, take a picture of that wonderful cookie right there.
What's your cookie?
Richie,
let me see your cookie. Look, what you did to him. Is he screaming in pain? Yeah.
You get mine.
I just get your fat arm out of my camera lens here. I'm trying to get some other people.
I see a Sandy.
No, that's my cookie.
There's the Michael one.
Where's your kids?
He's eating Nicole.
Michael.
And a Michael.
Michael. Michael.
And a Sandy.
Hey, the air's off.
Mike. Little Mike.
Oh, I hate German.
Do you like
chocolate.
Your cookie?
You know what I'm gonna
is that
do?
A good cookie? Hey, Coco. Can you eat your cookie, Coco?
Yeah.
Cookie, Coco, how's your cookie?
Oh, okay. That's why.
Does one of those say butthead?
No, actually it says bitch.
Does one of them have a question mark?
I know. I already got one, Mike.
He's already got one.
Hey, Mike. Aren't you a little old to be eating one of these cookies?
No.
Aren't you too cool from aren't you California cool now and you can't like it? Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
He goes to Disneyland twice a year.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's too bad.
Everybody gets two,
sorry.
David.
Well, I'm sorry. I only want to eat one.
Hey, when you get into like a diabetic coma and start flopping around and stuff, you know, if we can do like maybe plant a lawn chair or something.
Yeah.
He looks like a fish out of the water.
And he's, yeah.
I've been there before, too.
Well,
what,
tomorrow.
In the water?
No.
Or flopping
him.
Around like
with
a fish?
Stay tuned for episode two tomorrow with starring Lori.
Hey, did you have a cookie with your name on it?
What happened?
Yeah, my camera broke. Yeah, let's see that.
And I can't eat. I got
no, I'm saying.
I got the battle one.
Well, yeah, but how many cookies did you get?
Five.
Five cookies? Yeah.
Not bad for.
Yeah. Not bad for a diabetic, huh?
Right.
Yeah. Right. Let me see you open your mouth. Come on. Oh, yes.
We can plug that in tonight, can't we? And watch
yeah,
it.
Yeah. So, oh, that's even better. Really gush that around. That's really good. That's what I'm proud of you, honey.
Out in the boat tomorrow.
I'm proud of you.
Here.
Wait a minute. Gotta. Sandy.
I'm going to.
Well, so, Camille, is this a pretty good birthday out here in the middle of nowhere?
Mommy!
Yeah?
Yeah?
I'll take these.
We'll see. We'll see.
Well, Doug, he went rolling. I know you heard him.
Hey, Sherry.
Really you.
Sherry, do you have a pack of cigarettes in your shirt? No, what's the bump above?
I wish Lori would have got some film with it.
No, on the shirt. Oh, you flattened it out. It was an air bubble. It looked like you had a pack of cigarettes in your shirt. Swear to God, wait till you watch this on video and you'll know what I mean.
When he got in the boat.
We were all laughing going, yeah, look at Doug and John and Mike. We're going to douche them guys.
Yeah, Pat? Are you eating? Hey, Pat.
I just smile because tomorrow I'll be right.
You're eating my cookie. I saw you eat one that said Lori. I saw that R as it was going in. No, you had Lori. I saw you. You ate it, didn't you? You did too.
Yeah, I figured tomorrow.
Lori's sitting here.
No, I thought I saw. I thought I saw the LAU going through his mouth.
You back there?
Oh, look.
And then
you know
you.
Those are the best ones.
Did the tube go over or did you just fly off?
I don't know.
I was going over this way. And then he
cranked it back. And I was. Oh, hey, looking good, Dan. Just the guys hanging out. The important Kodak moments. Yes. Very. Oh, very good. Oh, I am proud of you as well. Oh, that's my nephew.
Get that camera there for a daily trip to the store.
Yeah. Nick Fett. Get them Barts at the store. There we go. There we go. That's even better. Run that knife across or something. Get that on footage, wouldn't you? Go ahead. Whack that Robinson name.
Here goes come over one here, down.
Oh, no.
That's
a PBS special.
Yes, it is PBS.
A PBS right special. Here we go.
We're going to be asking it's for donations.
Tony's pot roast.
Oh, wait. Let me get a close-up of that. Oh, now, can you give us...
Where's Julia?
Oh, look at there. Oh, yes, carrots and potatoes. Oh, you guys made cobbler. Now, wait a minute. This is a PBS special, and we have our environmentalist, and he's even bald. That kind of fits the profile with glasses. Kind of a, what do they call that generation?
Is that a description of your profile? Is it a pair right side up or is it upside down?
I believe they're called bowling pins.
You know, I saw somebody the other day and they go, well, I heard Lori's getting real fat.
Oh, I bet you did, too.
How's Lori doing?
I heard she's getting real fat.
Yeah, I'll bet you did, too.
Like one of those clown dummies with Sam.
They're really backing me up. You know, that's what family is, you know. Yeah, I'm married. What the hell do I care if I'm fat or not? What the hell?
Side view.
I heard that earlier today. Only it lasted longer.
What?
I was surprised you pulled that boat right out.
Oh, let's get a side view of you, huh?
Yeah. Oh, no. What do you mean? I'm gonna be one of those Betty Davis. I'm gonna whip my kid with coat hangers. She's developed before I
that
even.
That wasn't David. Betty Davis.
Yeah, wasn't it? Joan Crawford. Yeah. You know, Mommy Dearest. No. I'm gonna just like hate my kid forever because she's developed 20 years before I ever did.
Is that what happened? I never saw that.
Well, no, but I'm sure that was part of this psychological thing. I don't know.
Joan Crawford.
Can we watch the movie tonight? Let you take a
Well, I don't know. Will we all be embarrassed?
Get back to our...
That is true. Yeah. Our children developing faster than we are.
Well, some shop talk here. It's like hanging out with a couple of concrete guys or what?
No, I just want... There's got to be easier money out there.
Well... yeah, it's called Put Your $5 in the Mega Bucks Lottery Machine.
Yeah, I'm
well, just keep doing it.
I'm into the poker machines, $300, and I told myself.
Whoa! I don't even do those anymore.
No, that's play it. It's a disease.
Yeah,
no,
I don't even
over
do that.
A month.
I don't even. That's $10 a day. That's a roll a day. I don't even do that shit. I quit those things.
That's
yeah.
Bad deal. That's a disease.
Yeah, and then Dad gives us all shit like that, you know. And then he goes to Reno and
for nothing.
And Dad goes to shit about what the hell do you see in these? Then he goes to Reno and blows about $3,000 and doesn't tell anybody.
The thing about those poker machines, they don't pay nothing. That's the problem.
Well, I know, but there's nothing else to do here. I mean, you can't gamble unless you go to Reno.
Yeah, you're married. You can't chase people.
No, I mean gambling-wise, unless you go to Reno, there's nothing else to gamble on.
Is this Inside Edition or what?
Yes, it is.
It was actually 150.
Yeah. Hey, wait.
Idiot! Oh, no, you got it. I thought you had
72 degrees.
Okay, she got it. Yeah, I usually go face first.
Yes. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Well, my butt.
Are you going to sit in it or?
Lay on it.
Probably made you.
Or lay on it.
Turn it around so you got your handles.
If you sit in it, then you like laying on it a little better. Yeah, there you go.
Have you got the right one, Scott?
Hey, Linda.
Hang on.
Okay, watch that kid.
Are you comfortable? Do you need your knees in there or something?
Okay, Linda.
I love you, Linda.
Tubes with the best of them.
Hey, good work.
What'd you say?
Oh, a person down in the water. Are you tired? You want to go faster?
She didn't try it the other way, so she doesn't know.
You get tired?
Oh. Yeah, I'll try it again. I'll do it all the time.
On her stomach.
Okay, I'm done. My arms are tired.